This building is the central church for the Ukrainian Greek Catholic Church in England. They can share their thoughts here. They feel it's a safe space to be able to talk with one another. A lot of people are going through some quite difficult times. You know, they've got family back in Ukraine that are going through some really, really tough moments. Just over a month ago, I was walking on those streets where tanks are now rolling through. We've got people living in the underground system. We've got people living in underground car parks. It's horrific. It's not something that I ever thought I'd see in my lifetime.
Thank you very much for welcoming me tonight to this place of faith and hope in what are, for the people of Ukraine, the darkest times in modern memory. The candle of freedom may burn low in Ukraine in the days and perhaps the months ahead. I want you to know that we in the UK will stand by Ukraine, stand by you, until that candle blazes again bright in independence and liberty and in sovereign democracy for the people of Ukraine. Thank you all very much for doing me the honour of allowing me to be with you tonight. Thank you.
In repentance and with tears, help us, O God, our Savior, and deliver the land of Ukraine for the sake of the glory of your name, that the enemy may not to say their God has forsaken them, and there is none to deliver and save them. But let every nation understand that you are God,